Billy Johnson kept a getting poor and slim. He thought some wicked coon had put a hoodoo onto him. So he went to see a voodoo who would drive the smell away. So the niggers say, the voodoo said a rabbit's foot, you need to set you right. So she took him to the graveyard in the middle of the night. Just as the clock was striking 12, a bat flew round his head. Then the voodoo lady said, don't you hear that clinky plunky tune? Played by the ghost of the Banjo Coon. Cat's words call and the sleepy whippoorwill hears a tune as the moon goes behind the hill. Bullfrogs croak and the dogs begin to howl. Three toads chirp and a hootin' goes the owl. Spook flies up and all begin to croon, 'cause they know it's the ghost of the Banjo Coon. Rasta said he'd seen the spooks a-sittin' on the stone, and every time the wind would blow, it rattled all their bones. And as he shook and shivered, listened to the ghostly song. A rabbit came along, a rat for that rabbit quickly took it on the run. He had to catch him with his hands, he didn't have no gun. He grabbed it by the leg at last, but all his courage fled. When the rabbit turned and said, don't you hear that clinky clunky tune? Played by the ghost of the Banjo Coon. Cat's words call and the sleepy whippoorwill hears a tune as the moon goes behind the hill. Bullfrogs croak and the dogs begin to howl. Three toads chirp and a hootin' goes the owl. Spooks rise up and all begin to croon, 'cause they know it's the ghost of the Banjo Coon.